Bike lane, Wikipedia article audio. Bike lanes or cycle lanes are types of bikeways with lanes on the roadway for cyclists only. In the United Kingdom, an on-road cycle lane can be restricted or advisory. In the United States, a designated bicycle lane or Class 2 bikeway is always marked by a solid white stripe on the pavement and is for preferential use by bicyclists. There is also a Class 3 bicycle route, which has roadside signs suggesting a route for cyclists, and urging sharing the road. In France, segregated cycling facilities on the carriageway are called bande cyclable. Those beside the carriageway or totally independent ones piste cyclable, altogether voie cyclable. In Belgium, traffic laws do not distinguish cycle lanes from cycle paths. Cycle lanes are marked by two parallel broken white lines, and they are defined as being not wide enough to allow use by motor vehicles. There is some confusion possible here. Both in French and in Dutch, the term for these lanes can also denote a segregated cycle track, marked by a road sign. The cycle lane is therefore often referred to as a piste cyclable marquee or a gemarkeerd fietspad, i.e. a cycle lane slash track which is marked rather than one which is identified by a road sign. In the Netherlands, the cycle lane is normally called fietsstrook instead of fietspad. Cycle lane can be seen as part of the road on both sides separated by a solid white line. Cycle lane in Poernik Street in Prague 10, Czech Republic. A bike lane on an urban road in the Netherlands.